How about Farmington's Danny Summerhays, the Davis Dart, round two of the Humana Classic in Palm Springs. Here on the par three, his second shot from the fringe. Got that one to get within three off the lead, but then on 18, the par five, going for it in two, 212 yards. It's a boomer. Oh, he hit it only 209, though. Bogeyed the last hole 300 today, but he's now seven off the lead at 11 under par.